Easy Laser presents 5-step sheave or pulley alignment procedure. 1. Pre-alignment checks. Safety. Lock out and tag out the machines. Visual inspection of the sheaves, belts, foundation, and base plate. Replace sheaves if needed. Cleanup. Remove rust, scale, paint, and dirt from under and around the feet. Clean sheaves as well. Replace damaged shim packs with new, corrosion and crush-resistant shims. 2. Runout and soft foot. Check and correct shaft runout. Check and correct sheave rim runout, radial, and face runout, axial. Using feeler gauges, find obvious gaps under the motor feet and fill them with shims to eliminate any soft foot condition. Install new belts if needed. Always replace all belts together with a new matched set. Torque bolts to specifications. 3. Laser alignment. Set up laser alignment system and measure misalignment. Correct twist misalignment by shimming the motor feet. Correct angular misalignment by moving the machine horizontally. Correct offset misalignment by moving the machine axially. 4. Belt tensioning. Take 2 sets of belt tension measurements. Set the belt tension to manufacturer's specifications. Recheck the alignment. Run machines for 2 hours to allow belts to stretch and seat themselves. Recheck tension and readjust as necessary. 5. Documentation. Save the alignment file if your system allows for it. Print the report to document the alignment if your system allows for it. Run the machines at least 72 hours, but not more than 10 days. Retension again, this time to manufacturer's recommended force values for used belts. Easy Laser. Straightforward by all measures.